1992. Prohibited by laws back, marked for death. Taking you on a journey through hell and straight back to the ghetto. The real underground in the world of chosen foes. Still on the dangerous, more powerful than the kick of any gap. It's all about us, cause we all about that. Gangsters? Hell no. We're the Black Panthers of the 90s. More like a black mafia, a new threat to the pale nation. Messenger of the devil, sending messages to our brothers and sisters throughout the world. In 1991, prohibited by law went through a lot of trials and tribulations. Assassination attempts, armed robberies, wicked brothers dropping potholes in the regiment's path. But now, it's 1992, and some changes had to be made. Last year we was armed and dangerous, but you snakes didn't agree with it, so you had us marked for death.
Yo, G, we just jacked them fools for $2 million in cash and dope, and they ain't see a thing.
Damn, I can't even believe we got away with this shit. I ain't think the plan worked myself.
Yo, who's that in the rearview mirror? I think it's them.
Man, you better get this goddamn car out of here.
They got the shipment.
What?
They got the whole shipment.
I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead. I'm
Jane. Did with this?
What am I alone in this world? Did I ask you what you're trying to do? Did I ask you what you're trying to do?
I want his family dead. I want his house burnt to the ground. I want to go to the middle of the night. I want to piss on his ass.
They got the shipment.
Mark for death, PBL had to run for the border through AK, then all the way to LA, and straight move on to Oakland, where niggas sell crack that the fiends be smoking. Take a life like you got nine, give me some smoke and drive away from the crime. Even out in that good city,
what's up?
Mountain View and Fairview is viewed as a pity. A lot of jealous punk niggas trying to be hard with a gun, but they won't pull the trigger. Organized crime is what I'm in. On top of making money with my cool nigga rhyming.
Yeah.
But if a fool try to flex, he be the next trick hit with blood pouring from his neck. In AK, the city's getting crazy. Gotta watch my back like every damn day. Got a couple of crazy niggas on after us, like they can really stop the bum rush. It ain't a hush hush job, especially after Jay's car got robbed. Three for the setup, but two survived. But when we left, at least one nigga died. And it's supposed to be after us, breath for breath. That's why we left. PBL is marked for death.
My homies had to snitch. They said a nigga KJ was selling them white bricks. Now I'm rolling in my blazer real slow. Plastered around the back through my rear view window.
Damn,
I see an undercover. My boys broke for the door and left me like a sucker. Now I'm sitting on a passenger side. Nine to my brain, police all up in my ride. Pulling out dope after dope, but the drugs wasn't mine. I just glanced back and scoped. I'm handcuffed and pissed. They roll me downtown to the jail at some 6. I called for my bailout.
Ain't
no pajama party. I was looking to get the hell out.
Hell out.
I free for tormented. They wouldn't let me go until I'm searched and fingerprinted. 10 days later, I'm feeling a little hyper. Then my homeboy's wife shot by a sniper. She survived. I consider her a blessing, and I'm putting out contracts. I want them niggas knocked for death.
It's one pack, so now I'm my gun. Don't need a Uzi to wear the damn gun. Till I get the job done and now I'm just fine. And if you got static, I pull up from my waistline. I don't waste time when it's time to buck some nigga up, so don't press your luck. Yeah, like the last fool did, that's why we shot him like a stepchild for trying to be a buck wild kid. Cause the niggas in the pits unless he's down to be prohibited by law, and that's it. But niggas try to scheme and plot, but we still ain't the ones getting shot. You can't expose the prohibited underworld. Trying to take out Kate and shot some niggas, girl. You missed. Yeah, snitch. You tried to count us, but we're still getting rich. See, we had PBL working. Pips and pushes, hot rolling and jerking. But even now that we left, we still want to dare. PBL is marked for death.
Not gonna make us out. Yeah. Not gonna make us out.
vampire. I'm turning niggas to zombies. To add to the female empire, son. I got him on the run. The blackjack stung. Now them niggas feeling numb. A brother like KJ kicks lyrics like Pele. I got more black roots than Alex Haley.
Alex Haley.
I'm melting niggas down like plastic. I still bust nuclear, but I rock kick and ass. We're burning any vicks that diss and setting fires to niggas. This K was the arsenic. We're putting our contracts to break backs. In fact, we got niggas by the Prozac. Mix them in a pot like stew.
Like stew.
With some carrots and meat and some old English brew. A tisk and a tasket, shot him and threw him in a casket. And then we buried the bastards. 6 feet under, you can hit them niggas gasping for breath. I plug my ears, yeah, I got the niggas marked for death. Black sheep, I'm creeping in my black Grand Prix, and I'm mystique, but I'm packing them 12 deep for brothers that wanna leap. But current the frogs get beat. I thought about pulling my gauge, but left it under the seat. Because black on black killings is another way of lynching, with a nigga holding a rope, so feel the tension. My uncle serving time in San Quentin for selling angels that set up by some niggas he trusts. But now I can't stand life, I ain't thrilled with death. And the only peace I know is when I finally rest. I was born in Oakland, raised in Richmond, CA. My father was a minister, but I didn't pray. And at the age of 16, I started slinging cane. Hit 19 and moved to bigger and better things. Like selling that crack from a shack. The cop St. Jack, got to make my stack. Niggas come talking that yin yang. They wanna hijack my tip, drop kick the lip. You ain't slick, Rick, what's with your gun? Brother dropped his weapon when I pulled out my bum. I'm young and black, hood boots and knapsack. K's a werewolf, I'm rolling with a wolf pack. But pop snatched me back, he made me relax. Signed me in the water, wear some military cacks. Now they find me the AK, at first it was calm. Now they killing people in Mountain View like it was Vietnam. As I roll through Hoyt, I see the dope scene. But they legalizing alcohol and nicotine. I see cracked out houses and cops trying to crack down. Young black males on the ground face down. The war on drugs is like a merry-go-round that keeps spinning and spinning and spinning and hitting the brown. I'm coming up Price Street, I see the mailman with food stamps and welfare checks in his hand. 4 pound shops on a 2 mile block, and hookers at the Brown Jack buying rocks. I see homeless Eskimos and brothers looking stressed, and America's responsible for this mess. Kids can't play because they got no parks, and don't take a walk in the dark. In the view, y'all. 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 This is what goes on in the view, y'all. 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 In the view, y'all.
This is what goes on in the view, y'all.
In the city, the town is really getting to be a pity. Ain't nothing changed, the view still looks shitty. Kicking it in Mountain View with the corner crew, playing craps while I freestyle rap and make snaps. Hourly patrol, the one time bro. My boys run the hood, but they try to keep control. Look down the block, see a nigga slanging rocks to an undercover cop, he about to get popped. Stop, stop, look, look, and listen at night. The fools start the fight when the price ain't right. Either the fiend came short with the money, or the nigga stuck cut in the crack thinking that the fiend's a dummy. But ain't nothing funny though, cause if you don't know, Mountain View is AK's ghetto. But I can't forget about Fairview either, where niggas hold tight to they money like Ebenezer. Scrooge and he scrounge for the next fiend. Went to jail 5 years and he still don't wanna come clean. But it's a deadly operation, and fine folk keep running niggas to the police station. You ain't my boy, I got nothing to say. The real niggas in AK joke but don't play. Yeah, but yo, we got them fake niggas too. The undercover bitch that act harder than you.
In the view, y'all. In the view, y'all. In the view, y'all.
is what goes on in the view.
In the view, y'all. 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 In the view,
this is what goes on in the view.
In the view, y'all.
Last year when we said call for backup, took us for a joke until your ass got jacked up. One by one by the infamous one, or the prince of darkness in the dark fix got done. Whites got hung by they rednecks, and the bitches were straight put in check. And the niggas got done by the trigger for trying to step, cause PBL goes bigger than a force of three. It's more like 50 niggas in trucks with that gangsta lean, G. I told you I was armed and dangerous, straight record shop, I'm making a name for myself. But then the one times tried to jack, so to get them back, some of my packs started selling crack. And the cops tried to crack down, cause we were still clowning with that old PBL sound. They didn't like what I had to say, cause somehow they heard waiting for the judgment day. And they thought it was a scheme I made up, so in 1992 I'm still telling you to call for backup.
Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot.
Damn, them fools don't know what really goes on. 5-0 sweating a nigga when they ain't even got some concrete. Yo, K, tell a brother about the rest of your adventure.
3 days later, there's a hunt for the missing cop. Investigating where they heard shots, they opened up the car that I left and see a dead undercover with lights all up in his chest. Now they know that his car is missing. They try to call for backup to stop the PBL mission. Now it's a high-speed race, so we turn our sirens and join in the chase. They think they got us cornered in the alley, y'all. I made a quick left and the undercovers hit the wall. Bones are breaking, cornflakes I flick them, bringing a body bag. Paramedics take them. Made a quick left, move through the stop in the middle of the road. The SWAT team have the roadblock.
Come on with your hands up.
I ain't with that. I'm coming out, but with my hands on the gat and blowing up the covers to smithereens. You should have called for backup. Ain't enough cops on the scene. We got your ass around it, fool. Look on top of that building. You should have called for backup too. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot.
Young, black, and strapped with a gap. That's the way we living in the 9-2. It's time for a come up. The pale face can't be trusted. Reminding redness of a track from the first
back
album.
Back to waiting for the judgment day. They thought it was a scheme harassing me when I told them it was just a dream. But they thought three niggas on the cover was a front and a stunt, so they still try to hunt for a clue. But coming up with doodle, cause my crew's protected by that voodoo. Yeah, so you can do what you wanna do, copper. But keep on sweating me, punk, and I'ma drop ya. Cause I'm about tired of your shit. You never find nothing, so you should think I'm legit. So why don't you, sucker? Punk ass rednecks, I'm ready to buck you with a blast from the past. I know it's something that you heard before, right on your ass. I know you ain't protecting me. You wanna swing by the swing like you did with Rodney King. But I ain't going out like that. I wanna kick your back with a 9mm gap. But if you punks still wanna run up in 1992, I'm still telling you to call for backup.
Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot. Don't get too close because you might get shot.
On a basis from day to day, putting groceries on layaway. I got 3 miles to beat my wife OD from a cocaine overfeed. Now I'm stuck with 3 little crumb snatchers screaming and yelling, and I'm changing stanky diapers. And I'm mad as hell, but not at my baby kid. Before the scream my old white uncle did, laid me off my 9 to 5. Cause to him I'm just a number, f*** my kids and they hunger. Now it's time for the jack of the jack punks. I'm doing the trick or treating and throwing their goodies in my trunk. 5 more days until my food stamps are in the mail. But that's enough time to make my little kitty's tummy swell. So I call up Jay and I rock in the Benzo. Background effects on Lorenzo's. They selling that crack, but I'd rather jack a Vic than sell a junkie pipe hits. Let's take a trip downtown where the Caucasians wanna play fin the tail. I'm the one that's kinda chunky, put him in a trunk Jeep, and let's take him to the dump and see what's in that double-breasted pocket. Hurry up and unlock before my 44's cocked. Like the Flash, he dashed real fast and put out a wad of cash to save his big fat scary ass. He gave me credit cards and jewelry, keys to the house, the car, and his daughter Judy. Now I wanna have some fun with this one. Let's take him to the bridge, throw him over and watch him plunge. I see ya and I wouldn't wanna be a G. Siren, APD. Now I'm sitting in a cell. Oh well, my children are in state custody, so I guess they eat and swell. And I'm headed to the federal camp. All of this to feed my kids. I should've waited for my food stamp.
Gotta get him, got to get him. Gotta get him.
Slow out of food, so I smoke some bun. I'm waiting for my stamps like a going for a period, 30 days in the month. But yo, I got 10 more. Buzzing off the spliff, it's time to shovel up at the grocery store. Man, damn, I need my food stamps quick. Cause every damn month I'm doing the same old shh. And a nigga like the Rock gotta eat. Cause I'm greedy, so I'ma steal some food and force them to help the needy. Call me a cab, but yo, I hope it's a trick. Cause they just like Vicks, and yo, they easy to ditch. But when it came, it was a nig. Man, damn, I might have to pull the trig. Got in the car, ready to gaffle him like a Vic. Thinking the crazy PBL style tricks. 7 minutes in a block from the store. I told him stop right here. I hit him twice and once more. Jumped out the car, wasn't thinking about no money. No remorse, I didn't feel funny. I had to run, G. Stepped in the store in my long trench coat with the hidden pockets where I used to keep my dope. Now I'm about to high stakes in them. Cause all I got is about 3 pennies in my black denims. Stealing milk, butter and lots of meat. Give me some bread and yo, I'm ready to hit the streets. Got the bread and I was headed for the door. But a fat white dude stepped to me looking hardcore. He opened my coat and said, what have we got? Pulled out the steak and popped him. It's better than getting shot. As he fell, I got chased. Tripped as I flipped, but damn, I still had to run a race. And all of this because I had no bank. And I couldn't wait no longer for my food stamps.
Gotta get 'em, got to get 'em. 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 Gotta get 'em, got to get 'em.
Yo, y'all, you know, we ain't got no straight street lyrics like the corner crews used to kick back in the day. All the tracks are dope. Yeah, we covered a lot of issues on this album. You know, with that smooth ghetto flow. We let the boys in the hood know what really goes on. But a lot of niggas still wanna hear that straight hardcore lyrical style. So yo, Kay, let me hear it.
End of the rattler, a snake with the assassin's fang. And I've been drained your vein, leave him lame or even slain. Brothers is playing games, hijack they brain. Talking drip like rain, but can't endure the hurricane. Check the style, fall up in a single foul. Can scoot like fish and then chop by the crocodile. Cause the K don't smile or smirk. The ghettos are great, so I don't fear the hurt. But I reverse my thirst, slow down, let them flow first. And my nucleus switching and then I burst. Matter back the nurse on a whole general hospital. Innocent victims caught in the middle of a massacre. 20 wounded soldiers with my lyrics heated up like a cup of Folgers. I thought I told you, you ignored the warning sign and slipped and went over the damn cliff, but I'm swift to flame. A PBR arson, I'm a castle of big late night. Like Johnny Carson, your retirement's fatal. You better step back from the attack or get played like jacks or even hopscotch. When I unlock the Glock on a ring around a rosy nigga that think he can't be stopped. This ain't the way we dilly-dally, it's just another tally. And you're standing in Death Valley, it's a showdown. The fool pumped around, I dove to the ground, popped him in a crown. Your homies wanna muddle, whisper and huddle. You might blast off, I blew you up like the space shuttle. It's a brother from the PBO round, you little rock slide. You tryna step through an avalanche, round for round, pound for pound. You clowns better slow down, cause we ain't giving up no ground. Nigga, don't step to the rock, it can't be stopped. Punks get dropped just for props, then the shit don't stop until the fat bitch die. Break yourself or just go Betty by. I crack the crackers, jack the jackers, smoke the suckers, spread them like smuckers. I ain't gonna preach or try to teach a nigga, cause he's too busy living by the trigger. And he trying to take what I got. But what the nut don't know is that he gonna get shot. Why not? My hands hot with sweat to push a bullet out the chamber. As I aim at you, damn dome, as my nigga swings home with the bat. Cause we wanna know exactly where your head is. What's up with this? Step into the infamous. You get a boom bam bip with a roundhouse kick. Well, let's just play a simple game. Tie you up to a chair, put the nine to your brain. And it's boom, boom, boom on your black ass as a blast. To make like I escaped from Alcatraz. I get busy on a nigga like that. Forever roll deep so I can keep living fat. But niggas keep trying to step though, so I'm stealing the niggas like I'm a klepto. See, I got it going on, smooth. This is called the interception of a jack move. I ain't got nothing to prove, fool. Damn. But niggas keep trying to touch my cool. Yo, but can't none of them see me. Yeah, they out to get me, but they really wanna be me. But you can't survive in the beatdown, so give it up smooth, punk, cause I ain't giving up no ground. It's been a long time coming, so keep the funkin' drummer drummin', so I can school them all on the half-steppin' happening. Rumors were started, but some we started ourselves to get it started. Like saying that the crew went separate, I found a lot of backstabbers, right and left jabbers, acting like they down and then it's abracadabra. They disappearing, yo, you never to hear them again until you see them. They're kicking it down like they your friend when they betray without a breeze.
What's that?
You thought I didn't know, brother, no, I'm not that slow. So you never have to do you like a foe and go for mine, but take his, I got wit.
Tell him, nigga.
See, I got the mind of about 10 damn wise men, and I say it's wise for you to step back. Somebody even said PBL sells crack. It ain't absurd, but I have no words. Some sucker told you something, so you believe in what you heard. They said
IROC is slipping, yo, he's dipping on the deep side.
When I was really tripping with the 90s, Bonnie and Clyde, down in the underground, they called me Rock Capone. Now I'm back to blast suckers that blow up the microphones. When we left, clones tried to do the job. They jiffed and robbed. Time to start roasting them like a shish kebab. I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. But the Vicks are tangling rumors in the arms of the octopus. King.
The octopus brothers got my regiment entangled. Caught up in the web and the spiders try to strangle. A nigga on a head on collision, but you're a pigeon in hatred of my PBO religion. You're trying to crucify us like Jesus, but let it cease. When a nigga like KJ released, they cease to exist. When hit by the dragon fist, quick like Kato, when I kick a backflip and bash, can't be outdashed. A brother can shift too swift like the Black Flash. I'm running with the Ebony Band, and we ain't no Dix Clark, and this ain't American Bandstand. It's more like the Night of the Living Dead, see? Giving more nightmares than Freddy Krueger stalking, making niggas panic. How deep should we take them, Rock?
Deeper than Atlantis.
Cause once I catch you sleep, I creep in deep and leap
on your ass like concrete. You can't beat the real thing past the gat, and let's drive through them like Burger King. And I'll fill the order to slaughter and make a Taco Bell sucker run for the border. Cause we ain't no sellouts, Gus, stop the rumors. Free us from the arms of the octopus.
Brothers dropping bottles in the regiment's path.
We rock the streets anyway, regardless of what.
Brothers dropping bottles in the regiment's path.
We rock the streets anyway, regardless of what.
Brothers dropping bottles in the regiment's path.
We rock the streets anyway, regardless of what.
Brothers dropping bottles in the regiment's path.
We rock the streets anyway, regardless of what.
I kick hard rhymes as if I did hard time. I also pack a nine, cause I'm out to get mine. But if I gotta commit a crime, then you'ma do what I gotta. And your soul'll be looking from hell at the rest one who shot peace, ya. Nigga. I'm hotter than a dope dealer, cars on the streets. PBL is even hated by your crooked police. Cause yo, you gotta live negative in this environment. Try to live positive and death is your retirement. It's all about business, we only out for money. No time for suckers, see there ain't nothing funny. Cause if I want something, I gotta get it. And if your life is in jeopardy, nigga, you can forget it. So let it go like that, and I'll be on top. You'll be a fool to step with pep just to get your damn head popped and drop like a simple jail pimp, your girl fool. And she'll be the next graduate from his whole school. Well, I remain cool and calm, I'm still armed and dangerous. Suckers will be just stepping into a bum rush. Cause we're the black mafia, stopping you dead in your tracks. Snapping necks and backs to make your ass relax. Here's the facts, I'll drop the axe like the bomb. Stare at me stupid and you'll be kicking it from a tombstone. And I'll be cool and killing them off in a sucker bum rush. Prohibited by law, tangle the vicks up in the arms of the octopus.
KJ's a dark clad stranger, ranger, versatility is danger. So I had to change my first verse, I didn't flow much. But I'ma blow up the stage and engage in a style. Arrange the rain on parade like a storm. I swarm up on your style, snatch your lyric out your mouth, cut your throat, then smile. A nigga think he got KJ stuck, but I bucked and ducked and pulled out like a tow truck. I stick like barbed wire, and any nigga that step get burst like a tire. So sign your name on a dotted line and recline. Sip some wet a wine and unwind as we go down a PBL roll call. First of all, it's KJ, the Prince of Darkness, the vet.
I rock the infamous one-man threat.
Jay, to keep the beats ringing. Tracks is dope as crack, and we got you niggas fiending for the dance squad. Straight from the ghetto is ghetto. Skyscraper and Joker, you get your feet off the pedal. Cause we're moving too fast, and we can't forget the intro. The PBL family producing super slick cuts that's smooth. And maybe we can stop the lies, kill an octopus before some nigga dies.
Two black youths were gunned down earlier today at a shopping mall in South Chicago. One was identified as Christopher Watkins and the other boy's body could not be identified. The killings were drug related.
My boy Christopher, for him is revelation. He's just another brother dead in the nation. But to me, was my homie. I thought homie didn't play that until they showed him and me, G. But now I see that I could die tomorrow with a R.I.P. Damn, imagine that one. Sometimes I picture myself being killed by a gun. My mother and family's always crying, cause my other family members is always dying. And I don't know what to say, I don't know what to do. I just can't believe that it's really true. You could die at any time and so quick. You wanna die painless, but you don't get to pick. And you either ride to hell or get the permanent vacation. But one by one, we all come to revelation.
Sometimes ask myself, is it life or is it just death? Cause that's all I see, my brothers. Sometimes I really miss my mother. We was born just to die, I know this. My father's a minister, but I don't even notice that he tries to help me each and every chance he can. But he know he gotta let a man be a man. I believe there's a God in the heavens. I've been believing since about the age of 7. Raised in a church since my birth. But I believe that there's hell upon earth. Homies dying left and right. They're here one day, gone the next night. Death with no explanation. I often ask myself, is there life after revelation?
brother that I knew from rapping since the early 80s, and I wanna know why it had to happen. Damn, I used to see him every now and then. Even though he wasn't close, we were still considered friends. Seems like I seen him just a month ago, but now he took his last breath and left with an early death. And he had a promising career with Shawnee B and T-Smooth. I thought this would be their year. People say expect the unexpected, but when my cousin died of AIDS, I wanted to wreck. He wasn't gay or nothing, but he just met up with the wrong girl and she burnt him. I wanted to kill her, but I guess it was just his time. At least he didn't get killed in a crime or with a nine. But I never see him again until my vacation on Judgment Day, when I come to Revelation.
Kids playing in the park alone. They all leave together, but one don't make it home. Mama's trying frantically to find her, but a crazy lunatic then got behind her. They find her body 4 months later, man, under some trash in a garbage can. Family was doing fine, I'm thinking, but now they doing drugs and drinking. They used to be in church every week, see? Yeah, but now they never be. Why would my God take my youngest child preach? Why I kill my baby when he could've killed the creep? I live my life the right way. I even go to church each and every Sunday. But lady, think again. No one ever proved death on earth was the true end.
Dark and stormy night in Anchor City. The full moon hung low above the skyline as two of the world's most fearless niggas made their way through the city streets. They checked every doorway, every alleyway, in the search for freedom. The feds try to run down the menace out of town, trying to hunt the hunter, the 44 mag gunner, trying to catch me in the LA gang. Sweet but they don't sleep, so they can't catch the black sheep. So I dash through the graveyard, I stop, drop and roll, then kick a ninja pose. I stay silent like the night, because of my height, I gotta stay low to dodge the searchlight. I see the canines creeping, I had his ass confused until my beepers started beeping. I blast off like a rocket, I pull a gauge on my trench, turn around, then I cock it. I got Lassie in my scope, I squeeze the trigger real gentle and latch a shell to his throat. It caught the flash from my weapon, I'm 10 minutes off schedule, so I gotta get stepping. Add time to my league games beat, cross the border to Mexico and nigga gets free. I'm running like Jack the Ripper. I might have killed a nigga, but I didn't kill that stripper. Now they got me in a frame up because I came up, and now they got my name mixed up. I'm running for a murder that I didn't commit, but I got a past record, so I guess that don't mean the judge wanna give me 25 to life. That a nigga on a belt I cut out like a knife, and now I'm on a quest for the border, and I'm packing my gun. All points bullets and a nigga's on a run.
But a crime in the city in AK, I'm hit about a dozen, still time to play. Fools try to single us out, but I'ma cancel that. Jealous cause I'm fat, so now I got a pack of gat. I can't go nowhere like I used to. I gotta roll around town with my wrecking crew. Got a girl, but a nigga ain't happy, cause if I turn my back, she might stab me. Man, I used to be down for all, now I wanna grab a nigga up and shoot him in the balls. Dead homies across the nation, now I wonder what I might be facing. I rock out the girls on the jock, but they lock to the cock for the dollar, said they think a clock. They don't know, so I treat them like a hoe. If they down for a boy, just out for the dough. Still maintaining that infamous lifestyle, the unity in the community, so I never smile. Versatile, so I don't get bum rushed. Got a little life, but her arm is dangerous. Pack a gun, cause they got me on the run, but they wanted to, cause I'm running through their crew, prohibited by law. And raw, suckers up in hell without the crazy straw. Flawless when I buck them punks up, with all of my steamroller cracking the nigga nuts. Bust on them quick and the vicar's done.
the life that I lead, leave niggas on the run.
Now back to the adventure. You never let a lynch mob catch you over lynch ya. But I got another plan. I lead him to the back by the fence, that's some quicksand. 1, 2, 3, 4, cops stuck. The two rookies made the jump, I guess some suckers got luck. I turn around, then I dash like the Flash. Run up the fence and pull my cycle off the trash. Doing about 90 on my chopper. I almost did a flip, I heard a voice from my helicopter. I gotta switch to plan B. PBL niggas waiting deep in a Cherokee. I shot up a warning flare, son. Anti-aircraft is what we call a gun. The cop just stopped, dropped, and blew up. Them silly ass suckers in the first place shouldn't have flew up. They'll get a 21 gun salute funeral. I stepped in his face, pissed in it like a urinal. After the Jeep with my family, we're all for one. The aid and the fugitive, now we're all on the run.
Run, 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 run.
Time to go all out, forget the clout. Cock diesel on a pump, that's what I'm about. Grab the gun, pull the trigger. Bought a black nigga, I'm taking out the figure. One of them dead, making them big. Shoot niggas up right between the legs. Traveling hoes, I'm stabbing them first. Stabbing them back, making them curse. Rolling on dude with the wrecking crew. Watch out for who? Your head's a clue. Prohibited law, straight up raw. A ball of beat down, that's all they saw. Now how that sound? Niggas getting clowned. Shutting them up and shutting them down. Carry a gap with a stack of paybacks. With a run of crime, it's time to attack. Wiggly wax and crack the cranium. Dumb diddy dumb niggas still wanna get some. But hey, they know we don't play. The clock is cut, Hurricane got the AK. But yo, if you still wanna flow, we can go toe to toe and I'ma take out your hoe. Cause I ain't the one for a nigga to get done. Power switch, I got them all on the run.
Run, 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 run.
Yo, K, what up?
What's up, blood?
I don't know, G. What you thinking about? Tell me what really goes on.
Man, I'm just remembering all them so-called brothers that used to be down with us back in the day. But they start backstabbing and betraying us because of jealousy in the females.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but what up, though?
Man, I think it's time to tell them fools that no matter what, PBL is down for PBL.
I'm sick of all the backstabbings by my homies in AK. We was down from the first day, but y'all had to betray you trying to slay. The niggas from PBL were rolling down the track. You try to shift us off the trail, you're living frail. Because of he say, she say, but what they say, and that cliche. Cause if I'm down, I'm down for life. Even if I'm wrong or right, so you can lay down a night. I remember when Jay was zipping up y'all tracks. You never paid him jack. He still made it as I could use my too late crib like a hotel. We had niggas hanging over like an all-night cell. And if you landed in jail, I'll bail you out, son, and let you roll with me to help you out, son. I recall the times when we was cool, just acting like fools or shooting dice or pool. But now it's 92, I'm making changes. I turn my so-called friends into strangers. And brothers that wanna step can get a foot in the jaw. Cause I'm still quick to draw and prohibited by law. Never ran from no foe. And I could take a blow but don't move slow. Cause I hit like a torpedo. And I ain't afraid of getting jacked up or smacked up. But if you let me live, you better call for backup. Cause death ain't nothing but a phrase. And we was born just to die and we're living in the last day. Cause I got heart and I was born with it. So if you want some of this, then you can come and get it. Cause jealousy could turn a heart black. But I was born black hearted, so I don't sweat that. And to the families and brothers that are down with PBL, we won't sell out or get derailed by females. And people wanna know about my crew. What's ghetto, a joker, and I rock up too. But I ain't the nigga to discuss. But I'll let you in on a secret, my brother. It's all about us.
I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us. I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us. I'ma tell you this once, I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us, yo, it's all about us, I'ma tell you this once, I'ma tell you this once,
yo, it's all about us, yo, it's all about us, I'ma tell you this. PBL ain't here to make you get on the floor unless we're straight jacking from when we step through the door. As I rock the infamous, that's me, the one, the I to the RLC from the P to the BL, living by the gun. I came to stun the suckers across the country and just one day and straight back to Anchor City. For those that don't know me, they'll try to know me. I pick my boys cause newcomers act phony. But for those that do, you know I'm coming through. And if you're down with me, you'll be coming too. A lot of niggas were down, but some got clowned for being backstabbers with one foot on the ground. So they lost their grip and slipped. Thought they was all that and started to trip. So yo, therefore they went out with no wins.
and didn't even make it to a has-been. But I paid my dues, so I deserve this. While those jealous niggas are trying to join the service, but new punks approach and try to hold us down, saying that we won't even make it out of the town. Yo, he's locked in the game, he ain't getting out. He already making money and he got a lot of clout. So why would he try to make an album?
Man, I don't know, but them brothers is real dumb.
Well, look at us now, we're on the second. First we was armed and dangerous, now we're marked for death, so check it. But ain't a damn thing changed. We're street smart and headstrong and still act the same. Yeah, we're still acting like fools. And Jay's forever playing girls like he all that cool. And me and Cake is steady on the bum rush. So I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us.
I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us. I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us. I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us. I'ma tell you this once, yo, it's all about us. Yo, it's all about us.
Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan.
Hey, Rock. I Rock. Call me the Rock.
Yo, here you go.
Damn, I hate going down these goddamn chimneys. Bump my shin again. Damn, shit.
Merry Christmas, nigga, now get your hands in the air. It's a PBL Christmas.
No, it's a PBL nightmare.
Don't run, get down, son, I got a gun. It's cocked and loaded, and I'm drunk off of the rum. Depressed and dressed in a Saint Nick suit. Amass my sack, beard, and Timberland boots. And like the Grinch, I'm about to steal your Christmas. We got no reindeers to slay, we're more like rolling the bus. Now what's up? Y'all better pump up the jingle bell sound. We flew straight from the ghetto into your part of town. Now cut the bullshit, I'm looking for the rope and the tape to wrap your old ass up while I search for the safe.
Keep your goddamn hands in the air. Who them fools at the door? They related to you? Let them in.
Merry Christmas, and I'm glad you brought the children along. It's the night before Christmas, so I'ma sing y'all this song. You better not shout, you better not cry, you better not pout, because you might just die. Now hit the floor face down, don't make a sound. Grab you, get the rope and tie their hands and feet until they bound. It's 11:30 and my elves ain't showed up. Them PBL niggas always giving me hold up. You finished, old man? Cool, let's take a trip to the cellar. Open the vault so I can withdraw funds like a teller.
DMG, we hit the jackpot. Look at all this money, gold jewelry, family antiques. We straight getting paid. Yo, K, hit the lights. Somebody's pulling in the driveway. It might be 5-0. All them niggas with the U-Haul.
Now I'm back upstairs, my boys have just pulled up. PBL's your friendly move, straight load your shit in our truck. But the old man tried to make a mad dash for the phone. Rock drop kick is dumb. Now why you wanna go and cause some drama? Damn. Yeah, we the villains, but you ain't Superman. And stunts like that can be fatal. Now I'm taking your children's toys and the Play-Doh. Cause you done pissed a nigga off and that's the truth. Now I'm reaching in your mouth to snatch a gold loose tooth. Because I'm Robin Hood and you believe it. But I rob from the rich and I keep it. And I'm ready to jet because we loaded our sack. But check the bedroom and make sure we didn't leave jack. And handle with care cause it's our property. Cause we didn't jack Park Place like we was playing Monopoly. Scooping sofas, the china, the turkeys and bees. VCR along with cable, believe in the tree. Cause I got Christmas spirit and it's a silent night. Give me a minute, fellas, so I can lead these folks right. First I'll untie you kitties, but try not to peek. I'ma reach in my sack and pull out a treat. So at the count of three, y'all get a surprise.
One,
I shouted three, shook the shaker and threw pepper in their eye. A black Christmas. Yeah, I done jacked them fools again. It's a 13th house on the block. These fools will never catch us. The black Christmas PBL style, yeah.
Yo, then you want some eggnog? Got all this shit. Wait, hey. What about that turkey? I got some ham. Christmas cookies.
In Los Angeles today, rioters looted stores, burned homes, and private businesses because of a jury's arraignment of four white officers in the Rodney King police brutality trial. But what most state and government officials can't seem to understand is why are these blacks acting so hostile?
Brought up in the game. ghetto at a young age. I was raised to praise the Lord for the life he gave. But a nigga like me couldn't see condos for the whites and projects for the ebony. And while little black boys never got jacked for Christmas, to Santa never bought us toys, I thought Saint Nick was mad at me. Cause in the ghetto there's no chimneys, no lights, and no damn trees. But if he landed on the rooftop, he gets shot. Thinking 5-0 was right in the spot. Well, I'm just a little older, and in the neighborhood gang, I'm drafted as a soldier. We never had much to eat at home, so we put on our mask and went trick-or-treating all year long. Street life is called survival. You either kill or be killed, because the state ain't liable. Going to school ain't even safe. My homie pulled out a 9 and shot his teacher in the face. Funerals held once a week. I can't sleep, dying young is giving me the creeps. Crack it on the corner at the liquor stand, a black sedan. Now I'm the neighborhood dope man, selling, stacking, selling, stacking, selling them rocks. I'm getting hot, and I'm ducking from the cops. Task force rolling at a steady pace. Here's the chase, I race to duck inside a garbage crate. I'm waiting for the coppers to drive by. I look him in the eye, it's Betty Bye. Now I'm a fugitive and I'm on a run. I grab my gun and left behind my son. Hitch a ride on a train headed to East Coast. I'm wanted most, so I had to get ghost. I landed in D.C. where the president stayed. Stole some brand new clothes and a dented Chevrolet. And I'm headed to the White House. It's in the middle of the ghetto. What the hell we thinking about? How can we let a human white man put his own in a mansion but pack us tight in a can? And blind us with welfare and food stamps. Keep that. Give me some Franklin's, Jefferson's, and Grant's. Jobs and better living conditions. You give my people some of that and we might stop some of these missions. If there ain't no changes in the 9-0s, we'll do some looting and burning, and the world will be one big ghetto.
On April 14th, back in 73, my moms didn't know I would grow up to be so crazy. From the ghetto like streets of Chicago, the south side out of Inglewood Hospital. And then 1, 2, 3, boom, I left because my uncle got shot and yo, he bled to death. So I moved to Atlanta, GA, and at the age of 6, I played a girl like a Vic. I was hanging with the older crowd, cause yo, I was a big nigga, always swinging and speaking loud, yeah. All my friends were 10 to 15 until I moved to New York, in Brooklyn, then Queens, in the streets at night. Yo, all the punks got ganked, cause every kid had a switchblade or some kind of shank. Before I left, some nigga got shot on the spot, cause he wouldn't let go of his box. Right across the street 5 times in the stomach. I saw the whole thing as the other nigga pumped bullets. Grabbed the box and ran through the subway and got away. Cause who would try to make his day? Then yo, I had to move to AK. Well, back in the day, it didn't seem so great. Now the niggas don't play no games. Quick to grab a Vic and stick a 9 to his brain. Selling that crack a cool, pimping like the Mac. But who's the so-called friend that's gonna stab you in the back? Now niggas trying to be hard and so trendy. Shooting up the clubs, the parties, and even Denny's, yeah. Everybody's packing 9s on their waistline. Mess with one and I don't think they gonna waste time. And it's the same old thing in every state I go. Cause yo, the world is a ghetto. A ghetto. In every state you go, there's a goddamn ghetto. How does drugs and guns get in the community anyway? Think about it. 95% of blacks don't even own no planes or trucking companies. I never even seen a black person in Colombia. So listen, if you don't like the effects, then don't produce the cause. Peace.
Yo, what's up, fellas? There's a lot of people throughout the world that think Brothers and AK can't float. So on this record, we gon' show you that PBL got many styles. I Rock Shagai, ready, set, let's flow.
Now here comes the nigga, the infamous one. Suckers get done, even without a gun. Never stun with a verse of violence. And I don't want silence, cause it's the PBL of defiance. Defies from the depth, defiance. What you're trying, but you're down. And I laugh while you're fine in hell. I'm being trapped in a cell. And I watch as you fell into the pits of fire. You're trying to mess with PBL. You wanna be a rebel grip. But before you went to hell, I left you frozen stiff. Because I'm swift for any second to try to step with pep. Try to throw a lunge kick and I'm quick to intercept. As I grab your neck and straight slam. Then grab the mic and continue to kick my jam. Gee, I don't flam, but damn, I'm making funky. Yeah, I kick rhymes, but you still can't punk me. Born in Chicago, raised in GA. In New York to AK. Now I'm straight back and forth through LA. And I don't play, cause I'm still wrong without a flaw. And I'm prohibited by law. Alright, first verse accomplished for the deadly medley. Prohibited by law, still wrong. Yo, okay, I started this to show him you're the real prince of darkness.
Revenge of the dragon, you should've stepped off the stage. The lyrical blade impact of a 12 gauge. I come equipped to hit, watch your grip. Cause niggas, I don't slip. I got traction to wreck and step in your chest like Bo Jackson. I'm coming from the 1 yard line. It's a sign of the time when a nigga like K-Ron. Now even if Jay takes away my display, my lyrics still spray. I'm bringing in the PBL remedy, where's the symphony? Jay, bring back the melody. And I'ma kick my rhyme real smooth, so my lyrical kung fu mixed in with the judo means overflow. I'm rushing through your county, K's a quicker picker up, so forget about the bounty. With the right left kick I'll manage. And on the ground is another nigga damaged. Police on the scene want to know who broke his jaw. One of them niggas from prohibited by law. Alright, I think we tied the noose tight enough around their throat. And now it's time to throw the niggas over the ledge and watch they neck snap.
Prohibited by law came through in 89. Formed the 88 with much vengeance and much hate. Now I strain a straight up deadly on the mic in the real life. Cool but cold like ice. Nice niggas know when night niggas live on by the trigger. So I don't give a damn if you're bigger. So how do you figure that since I rhyme I won't commit a crime? Try to bum rush and get hushed by my nine. Cause I'm a survivor, not the nigga to play with. The demon of dreamland, so wake up and get a grip. Or you'll be a ripped victim, R.I.P. rest in peace. Cause your body'll be deceased. So what the hell are you gonna do when I come through on after you with a one and a two, then a three till you don't make it dizzy? That's how prohibited if a law gets busy. Grab the mic and flow right through a verse. But when I start to curse, the situation gets worse. I hit but I don't run cause I'm no track star. I'm just a nigga that's prohibited by law. Yo, okay, I'm done taking these suckers for a walk through hell. Why don't you take them for the rest of the journey and show them the fire pits? You know what I'm saying?
Final verse, watch me disperse. They say,
K of the devil.
Nah, I think I'm much worse than a rock while I'm locking on a pit bull. And I'm full of all the drag y'all trying to pull. You're saying that my crew ain't deadly? Check for medley and watch me flow steadily. I drop potholes and path the suckers that dash. Yeah, they end up in a rhyme crash. So bring in the paramedics. We're prohibited by law, we don't carry anesthetics. So enjoy the pain, fool. We got lyrics trained to chew your ass like Chow Mein. But I reign supreme cause it's my theme to drop in a nigga's eye like Visine. You wanna bust against the regiment, son? You rather walk through hell with gasoline draws on. I'ma place an ad to any sucker from AK New York to Baghdad. You better withdraw. It's coming straight from the heart of a nigga that's prohibited by law.
Too bad, brother. Too bad, brother.
PBL, the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders and act like you know.
PBL, the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders.
Too
and
bad,
act
brother.
Like you know.
PBL,
just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL,
just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL, just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL, just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL, the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders and act like you know.
PBL the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders.
Too
and
bad,
act
brother.
Like you know.
PBL the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders and act like you know.
PBL the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders.
Too
and
bad,
act
brother.
Like you know.
PBL the
just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL the just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL the just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL the just follow the leaders.
Too bad.
PBL the new niggas of the 90s.
Just follow the leaders and act like you know.
PBL the new niggas of the 90s.
just follow the leaders.
Too bad, like brother.
You know. PBL the new niggas at a 90. Just follow the leaders and act like you know.
Black Scarface, full of fang of a rattler. My 12 display to make your brain splatter. My medley is deadly like the AIDS virus. Spreading quick the Vix to jack a nigga like a pirate. Sorta like Blackbeard, but darker than Hook. Cause I never seen a nigga in a Peter Pan book. A panther, a trancer, you better not glance her. I'm swift to kill like cancer. I mutilate niggas with the claw from a paw of a grizzly. Flinging their heads like frisbees. The killing fields, my battle zone. The Prince of Darkness got a knack to crack bones and clones and drones. And on and on. On and on, till the motherfuckers are gone. Just another nigga from the PBO swarm of blackjacks. I'm black, the hype is strapped with a finger on the trigger for a drive-by. If you see me out of eye, then it's Betty Bye. I took a little break from the cursing, but the niggas in the hood say I'm not the same person. So I had to say some fucking shit and shut up, bitch, to show them I can still kick lyrics that's deadly like Russian roulette. Spin a bullet in a chamber and aim it at your chest, or maybe your brain is where the slug is dealt. But my nine was empty and you pissed on yourself. Sweet ass nigga, you need a pamper, but I'm putting pissy niggas in a hamper. You're fucking with a nigga who was armed and dangerous on the first LP. Yeah, it's me, the nigga of niggas, the spade of spades, the spook of spooks with the nine and the boots. You're injured by the ninja, a hitch by the hiker. I'm running over niggas like a Hell's Angel biker. I'm giving down syndrome when I crack a motherfucker in his dome. Stepping to this is like getting a death kiss, but not by my lips, but punched by my dragon fist. So welcome to the graveyard. You're walking in the killing fields, fucking with a nigga that's hard.
Vision the dark side, step into the realm of the rock as I unlock the Glock. Yo, I got a loaded and cocked, the blast like shaft. I'm busting niggas head in half for picking the wrong path. I didn't let him pass, I let him feel the wrath, though. Now he's stuck in the middle of a dream. When he screamed, yo, he's gone. Sweating in his sleep, his mind's going deep to the bottom. Yeah, I got him to watch him drop till his heart stopped. One dream turned into a nightmare. Had a vision of hell and died of a little scare. I made his mind play tricks on him. Then I put a nightmare in the ghetto part 6 on him. I could let a death go on telly or just kick the nest and have you singing like Philip Bailey. If I really wanna take it to the streets, but I'm kinda like Freddy, I kill niggas in their sleep. Outside of the dark side, niggas try to take mine in front like a friend, but you're the night is my peace sign. The cross beers like crossing the line to get your cap peeled, and that's another brain spilled on the killing fields.
Dan Rex is launching a kick for 92. All y'all niggas is already on wax, you better watch your backs.
Your Honor, the defendants wish to plead no contest to a charge of voluntary manslaughter.
I take it this is part of an agreement?
Yes, Your Honor, the state will recommend a sentence of
404 years for the headhunter, 6 counts of murder for the 44 mag gun. A nigga caught a case from the state. 12 shells of hell penetrate the face. Shadow creeper like the Grim Reaper. Dead bodies on a blacktop drop by the street sweeper. Sentenced to triple life plus. I refuse to adjust to a cell and let my life rust. Now I'm going for the breakout. The guards are asleep, so I creep and take out. Everlasting sleep, he never knew I came. I stuck a screwdriver in his brain. The black sheep leap for the key to the cell block. I'm stopped by the sound of a Glock clock. Dead CO body, my only barricade. He sprayed, the bullet grazed, I fling the switchblade. Eye to his brain, he's deceased. I'm searching for the warning for my release. I'm having flashbacks of my brutal attacks. When I pop the nigga's head off with a bat. I'm sane, but I'm acting insaner. So the state won't give me the gas chamber. Straight jackets ain't jack, you can't seize me. I escape like the great Houdini. CO desk, ah shit. I'ma throw my voice like a ventriloquist. I catch the guard off guard with a bombard. A steel toe boots kicking his nuts hard. Mr. Warden, I bet you can't believe this, but I done shot Roscoe and stabbed Cletus. The number's 2499663. But drop the shitty smile cause you don't know me. But you can help me make my escape. I got my nine stuck deep inside your waist. Tell a tower guard to open up the gate. Cause the hijacker's making a prison break.
Pause for station identification.
Yo, I-Rock, why don't you kick a freestyle?
Back to the basics, with a yes, yes, y'all. I got crazy jock hairs hanging on my balls. So I gotta kick it with a hardcore.
off and dig up 10-foot ditches. All jokes aside, this is serious biz. I park niggas off and test them like a pop quiz. Yeah, as I pop them upside, they don't. I'll race the marches, I come at you like a hijacker.
Now the warden wants to make a deal. He's praying that he don't get killed. But keep on begging, I ain't listening. No deal, fool, cause I'm a one-man mission. I break for the trees, they let the pits loose. But like O.J. Simpson, I got juice. I'm moving deep in the woods like I was Jason. I hear shots from the guards that are chasing. I run into Drake at the rendezvous in a raggedy-ass BMW. Now where's the rest of them PBL men? And shit, I need oxygen. I gotta slow down and catch my breath. I ran too far to choke to death. Now I'm to the kamikaze hangout, where the PBL niggas used to slang out. I hope you brothers found out where they stay. I'm headed straight for the judge and D.A. I pack a 44 mag with a silencer to send them burning in hell with Lucifer. I walk through the doors of the district court with a look on my face of no remorse. I slide in the courtroom B. There's the judge and the district attorney. I'm lurking in the back till they finish, giving a nigga 80 years sentence. On load spraying left to right, my verdict was their life, and then I turned out the lights.
I know a couple niggas in the game that want money without fame. They live in the fast lane, yeah, cause niggas gotta get they money on. So they sell rocks and wait to live a life that they don't live long. But a new dealer pops up daily, so there's always a balance because another goes to jail, G. Straight pop, or some get shot on the dope spot by jealous niggas or crooked ass cops. But it still won't stop, so yo, they wasting money trying to forever see a fiend and a nigga supplying. Or buying weight so they can rock it up 24/7 days a week. Somebody's coming up while another's going down on the other side of town. Party's over cause he got shot to the ground. Like this nigga I knew named Fred. He was a greedy little devil for the dollar, but now he's dead. But I guess that was his fate. He didn't wanna go straight. He thought he'd stack a mill and stop, but now it's too late. Greedy for the money and took his life light. So they shot him in cold blood dead one night. The party's over, turn out the lights. Nigga dead at age 19, killed by an ex-kingpin turned crack fiend. He saw that nigga Fred go from nothing black to a nigga to think he all that, living fat. But a greedy nigga ain't nothing new. He come bigger rocks to own all the blocks in the view. And fiends love that, so the nigga came up while other niggas was saying enough is enough. So they got rough, yeah, they wanted Fred dead, zombie style. Put a hole in his head. But first they had to think of a plot. They didn't wanna shoot him or risk themselves of getting shot. So why not go to the dope spot? Find a dumbass nigga, give him a bill and some rocks. They found the ex-kingpin, his name was Ray. And he didn't like that motherfucker anyway. So he was glad to do it. They ran down the plan and he was ready to go through it. And Fred was a loner, so he never rode deep. Nighttime came and Ray gave him a little beat and just waited for the call back. Having visions of shooting Fred and watching him fall flat. Fred called him back for his business. Ray said he needed half a chicken with the quickness. And Fred said that he was on his way, not knowing that he would never see another day. Fred told him meet him in the back of the pawn shop. And that's exactly where that nigga Fred got shot. When they found him, everybody was like, oh well. Well, I'm thinking if he made it to heaven or straight to hell. Money, the ruler of evil, will do it again tomorrow night. And all the cars and girls is gone, so turn out the lights.
Heavenly Father, all honor is given unto you. If only you saw us through our trials and tribulations. Now PBL's gonna give some shout-outs in AK. And we gonna start it off with Maestro, the Black Messiah, Grassroots and 24/7. The Strictly Biz and Pimp D, DJ Double D and DJ Mix D, KSKA DJ Reggie Ward, T Smooth and Marvell Johnson. There's K Jam's Rick Neal, and of course DJ Freestyle, Andre Armster for the singing track. We appreciate that. Now we're gonna go over there to C-Town. Starting off with Scandalous and Cassie D, High Performance, and the whole JC production staff. Extra special thanks to the U Crew for the props on the album. We owe y'all niggas. This album is dedicated in the memory of George Jones and the late Rashid. Turn off the lights and sweet dreams and everlasting peace.